Hello friends, welcome back to his Daily Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is sugar-free dessert or sweet potato pancake, we can say. It is very healthy. There is no sugar we have used here. With honey we can eat. It's really delicious. Let's see how to prepare this. Here I have taken two medium size of sweet potatoes which are cook in the water. I'm not adding salt for the cooking. It has to completely cook in the water, which takes about 10 to 15 minutes for the cooking. Here I'm using high flame. So friends, once it is cooked enough, like it's fully cooked after 15 minutes, so we're gonna peel out the sweet potatoes and then we're gonna smash it. So it's already cool. Now I'm gonna smash very finely. You can use grater to smash. No need to grind. I'm using my hand to smash very finely. So this is how, you know, we need it. For this, I'm gonna add a small cup of basin flour. You can choose rice flour, you can choose corn flour, whatever you prefer, like to get the consistency you can choose. Here I have taken basin flour, so both I'm gonna combine together. Once it is done, you will feel like a kind of sticky. When you feel sticky, you can use ghee or oil to combine finely. So once it is done, take small portion of batter. It comes like a very good consistency. It combines so fast. So you can make any kind of shape. Here I'm taking round shape. I'm just simply tapping on my hand to get the round shape. It is not sticking. See, this is how I have made the shape. This I'm gonna rest it for 5 minutes until I prepare the remaining batter. There is no need to add sugar now. Sweet potatoes is already having its own taste, sweet. But most of us, we don't eat sweet potatoes so much. But preparing this way of sweet potatoes, we can eat. And also with the honey, we can eat. Friends, here I'm just adding some few sesame seeds on this top. It looks really great and it looks very attractive. And on both sides, we can add sesame seed. Here I'm using black sesame seed. So it also gives, when we are cooking in the ghee, it also gives good flavors for the dessert. So once you sprinkle on this, you have to slightly tap. Just gently tap it. It settles on the batter. So once it is done, we're gonna rest it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, it is ready to fry in the ghee. Here I'm using 2 tablespoons of ghee. So now we're gonna place it slowly, gently, one by one. So it will not take much time to fry. It takes hardly 2 to 5 minutes for each, including both sides. It really looks very attractive, colorful, yummy too. So once other side is done, gently turn it other side. It will not stick on the pan. Looks very attractive. You can see this, absolutely delicious. And this is completely sugar free. People who is more conscious on their sugar levels, this is one way of, you know, eating. It makes you, it will definitely protect your health. And also sweet potatoes are very healthy. Another side, it takes hardly 2 minutes. So once it is ready, so you can keep it on the plate or serving plate. So you can pour as much you want honey on the top of this, and then you can ready to eat. And this you can keep it for 2 to 3 days in airtight containers. It will not spoil at all. So friends, here I'm using honey on the toppings. I'm gonna pour honey as much I want it. Here today's motivation is because no matter how touch the word becomes, we must never run out of sweetness. I hope you will understand this message, and this is very healthy. This is very healthy dessert and also sweet. So you can each time when you want to eat, you can just eat in microwave for 1 minute and then put honey on the top, and then it's ready to have. So I hope you will like this video. Thank you so much for your support. Take care. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.